WBROL, Charleston. The Pledge.
Channel 8, 11 o'clock movies. Richard Anthony and Michelle High Rib Chef. And now, back to Jim Carr's Sports Talk.
Hi, Jim Carr again. Dennis, I'm not sure if everyone in our audience is familiar with the finer points in hockey. For example, what is icing?
Well, icing happens when the puck comes down, bang, you know, nobody around before the guys, and then my arms go kamsa, and the play stop and start up.
I see. What is high sticking?
High sticking happens when the player takes a stick and goes like that. You don't do that.
You don't do that.
Oh no, never, never.
Why not?
Against the rules. You know you're stupid when you do that. Only some English pigs with no
Dennis,
brain at all.
What is slashing?
You know, slashing is like that.
And there's a penalty for that?
Yep. And there's also one for trip, a hook, and you know, the spear. Yep. All that.
Bad.
Yep. You do that, you go to the box. But 2 minutes by yourself, and you feel shame. And then you get free.
The Pens are in town to take on the Lightning at War Memorial on September 29th. Should be a great matchup.
A look at sports.
I think that went very well.